Hello, Darius.
Hello.
You have recently wrote a book about Wikipedia. Can you tell something about that?
Well, it's called Common Knowledge, an Ethnography of Wikipedia. It's been published by Stanford University Press in 2014.
Okay. And you have been an active Wikipedian since when?
Yeah, that is correct. I've been active on Wikipedia since 2006. I think since 2007 I'm an administrator, a bureaucrat on Polish Wikipedia. Mm-hmm. I'm also a Czech user, a steward, currently I'm also on the Funds Dissemination Committee.
Okay. And in your book you are you have studied the Polish Wikipedia and English Wikipedia.
That is correct. I studied both of these communities. Mm-hmm. I think there are many differences and many similarities. I was trying to find out more about open collaboration phenomenon.
Okay. And what is the biggest difference between these two Wikipedias?
Well, I have to say the one biggest difference that I experienced most was that on the English Wikipedia, you were expected to reply in the thread of a talk page where the discussion started. While on the Polish Wikipedia, you're supposed to reply on the talk page of the person you're talking to.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a very peculiar difference because I think Polish Wikipedia makes use of the system as it was designed for. Basically use talk page as the messaging system.
Yes.
While the English Wikipedia relies on this in a counterintuitive way, but for the purpose being that you do not trust the person who conducts the discussion. You want to have the discussion in one place so that you can follow it more easily. Mm. So the purpose is of control.
Yes. And tell other things from your book. What did you find out?
Well, I definitely encourage you to read more. Of course, it's difficult to cover it all. But
yes.
I analyze the bureaucracy phenomenon. Because, you know, you have so many rules. Even the basic policies, you reach 50 policies.
Yes.
The number, I counted the word count for policies on the English Wikipedia. Mm. And the word count is 4 times longer than my book.
Oh.
There are thousands of policies and
yes.
essays. So this is crazy. I'm trying to analyze why this bureaucracy happens.
Mm-hmm.
And one of the anthropological insights that I've gathered is that people use rule creation as a substitute for hierarchy. Because we are a very ahierarchical movement. We do not really like to have bosses. We do not really like to have leaders. But I think sort of subconsciously our community relies on rules generation as a way to sort of exert power over new users.
Mm-hmm. Interesting. And is there something else you would like to mention about your book?
Well, there is, I think it says the first ethnography of Wikipedia worldwide has never ever been a project which would be a participative anthropological study of this particular community, especially written by somebody who is an
part
experienced editor. Exactly.
Yeah.
I'm a Wikimedia activist and I've been for a while. So I definitely encourage all Wikimedians and non-Wikimedians to have a look at it. I cover topics such as trust in open collaboration, power relations in a sort of a hierarchical movement, leadership as well. I talk about Jimbo Wales' transformation of leadership from sort of hands-on approach, which didn't work that well, to an approach in which he's a figurehead of the movement, speaker for the movement. It seems that this is the position he's comfortable with, and the community accepts this as well. And I'm also trying to analyze the very uneasy relations between the Wikimedia Foundation and the chapters, the community itself. So I'm trying to make an in-depth internal analysis of the movement.
Okay, and where can we find your book?
Well, you can find it, well, obviously, on Amazon, the Google Books. You can buy it online. You can order it directly from Stanford University Press. And if you're on Wikimania, it's also available in the Barbican bookstore.
Okay, thank you.
See you.